Ceramics channel. Today I'm going to be glazing this crock pot. I've placed it onto a bat that is pretty much the same width as the base. So when I pour the glaze, it's not going to splatter all over the place. I've now filled up my glaze. I'm going to start by pouring the glaze around the pot. This is a raw glazing technique. One rotation around. I'm going to go three rotations around the pot and then I'm going to spray on the inside. This pot has not been bisced, so it doesn't actually absorb the glaze as well as a bisc pot would. The trick is to have a very full so you can actually just really shoot the glaze out onto the pot. I think I'm going to go one more rotation around, just let it dry a little bit. And then I need to spray on the inside. Doing like a proper, I'm going to throw the glaze at the pot. I should quite nice to do it like that. Okay, I'm happy with the outside and I will spray that with my spray gun. I'm going to spray the inside now. I've just put my mask on, so block your ears when I turn this on. Now, I'm just going to very quickly pour some glaze into the lid like this. It's quite dry, so I'm going to pour out like that. Drip it out. See how quickly it dries. And then I'm going to push it around to do the other side. Because this is raw, I have to be very, very careful. I now take a sponge and I'm just going around the inside of the lid like this, as I need to wipe off the clay, as this is actually the glaze is going to sit inside that lid. So I wipe here in the pot and there so that no glaze sticks. So just with a wet sponge, I'm just going around the pot, that, taking off the glaze. I like to have a bit of glaze on the inside because, as you can see, this pot can also be used as a plate. That's why I make a really wide foot at the top, or so it's almost like a plate with a pedestal, or it's like a lid, so it's functional. And you'll see now I'll be really want to remove the glaze. The last thing you want is the sticking. So I'm actually going to go quite high up to make sure that that doesn't happen. With the lid, I need to be quite quick as it's a raw pot. Putting the glaze in the center here. on my side. I'm just going to pour the glaze around the pot like this. The last time on the inside like this. Going around the lid.
And now I come around the pot here and I go around the whole pot wiping off the glaze so that the lid will not stick, because it gets fired with the lid on.